Hello friends and welcome again to our channel The Teacher. In this Windows 10 tutorial, we are going to talk about how to show or hide file extensions. And if you are not familiar with file extensions, then let me give you a brief overview first. File extensions are a kind of second name that is given to your files automatically when you save your files in various applications. Like for Notepad files, it is TXT. For WordPad documents, it is a RTF or DOC. And when saving files in Paintbrush, it could be PNG, JPEG, GIF, BMP or TIFF. A single application just like Paintbrush can support various extensions. That means you can open almost all files having those extensions in Paintbrush. Same way, a music player like VLC Media Player or Windows Media Player support various video and audio file extensions. And you can play different kind of audio-video format files in a single audio-video player. In Windows 10, you can see which file extensions are associated with what application by clicking on Start button and then click Settings. From the Settings window, click System and then from the left side pane, click Default Tabs. Click Choose Default Tabs by File Type link from the bottom. And here you can see what file extension is associated with which application. This is why when you double click a file, it automatically opens your document with the program associated with it. And it is not the icon which is window recognized, by the way. From Windows Vista onwards, by default Windows does not display file extension for any application. If you are exploring through different folders, then you will only see the first name of every file but not the extension. And let me tell you why. First of all, let's see how to show or hide file extensions in Windows. In Windows 10, you can easily accomplish this through by opening File Explorer and then click the View tab. From the View tab, make a checkmark on File Name Extension option. For other versions of Windows, you can open Control Panel and then click Folder option or File Explorer options. Click the View tab and then uncheck Hide Extension for Known File Types. Do note that this option will show or hide the extension for only those file types which are being registered by various applications at the time of installation. And we have just seen those applications in Default Type section of Windows setting. So, if any application which do not register its file extension in Windows registry at the time of installation, then their file extension will be shown by default. Doesn't matter either this option is checked or unchecked. So what is the benefit of seeing the file extension along with the file name and why they are remain hidden by default in Windows? As I said earlier, from Windows Vista onwards, this option is checked by default, means Windows will not show you any registered file extension. This is because most of the time while displaying the file extension and then renaming files, most of the users forget to type the file extension along with the first name. And that is when the problem begins. As the file doesn't have any extension, it becomes unrecognized. And when you try to open the same file, Windows tells you that no program is associated with this particular file and choose a program from the list to open this file. So, to save users from facing this unknowingly error, Windows hides the file extensions by default. Lastly, sometimes you might want to see the file extensions. For instance, I just updated this host file. And I don't want to have any extension for this particular file. So, while renaming the file, I can remove the file extension alone. Other times, you might want to forcefully change the file extension of a file. Just like this file on the desktop, having a JPG extension associated with Windows Photo app. And I want to change it to PSD. So, I can open it with Adobe Photoshop. Or, this file having a TXT extension to DOC. So I may edit it in Microsoft Word. However, we usually do not change the file extension to do the same task. Instead, we import or open different types of file in a particular program. But sometimes you might want to go this way as well. I hope you will find this video informative. Do like, comment and share this video. Move to our channel page to watch some more interesting education videos and subscribe to our channel to keep in touch. Thanks for watching and take care.